the channel The Diva. So I'm Nidhishri Singh and I'm back with a new video. Today's video is a monthly favorites video in which I'll be showing you guys my favorite products, favorite items that I use the most and I like the most during this month. So let's begin. So I have six items that I use the most during this month, and I also liked using a lot this month. So starting with my most favorite product, it is this coffee mug, Friends coffee mug, which I got from the Sold store. So this is my first favorite product. I don't have anything much to say about a coffee mug. What should I say about a coffee mug, come on guys? So this is my first product. My second product is the face gel cream, the moisturizer that I reviewed recently from the Nature's Co, which is the Nature's Co Dragon Fruit Nourishing Face Gel Cream. So this is the second product. Now moving on to the third product, which is a face oil, which is from Vasu Healthcare. It is Vasu Kumkumadi Telam, and this is the product. I made an IGTV video regarding the review of this product. So if you guys want, I'll be mentioning the link of the IGTV video in the description box below, so you can click on it and watch the video. Even I'll be also mentioning the link of this face gel cream's review in the description box below, so you can tap on the link and watch the video. Now moving on to the fourth product, which is a candle, a scented candle, which I received in a subscription box. And this is the Saltworks Himalayan Pink Salt Candle. As you can see, I have been using it a lot because it's almost half used, it's halfway done. So this is what the candle looks like, and it really smells really amazing. So when I'm working or I'm planning further videos, and I'm just sitting around or even reading a book, I just keep this, I light this candle up and keep near me, and it freshens up the mood, freshens up, it feels good overall, it does feel good. So yeah, this is the fourth product. Now moving on to the fifth and sixth product, these two products are stationery items. I don't know how many of you guys know that I love cute stationery and stationery items, and I like collecting notebooks and diaries. So the fifth and sixth product is a notebook and my yearly planner. Both of these products are from Odd Giraffe. I'll be mentioning the links to this these products in the description box below. So this is the notebook. It is pink color, and the page it is a pink color notebook, and the pages inside are also pink. I've been using this book a lot. Now moving on to my yearly planner. So this is what my yearly planner looks like. It has floral prints, and spiral bound. It has TDS written over here, which is the Diva Soul. So I've been using this also a lot. I've been writing a lot of stuff, and I've been planning out my days. I've tried trying out different things. So yeah, yes, I've been using my notebook and my yearly planner a lot. So these are the six products that I've been using a lot this month, and they are my monthly favorites. So I hope you guys like this video. If you did, don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel, and you can connect with me on different social media handles. I'll be mentioning all the links to my different social media handles in the description box below. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.